Well, I personally, I feed off of competition. Everything that I do, whether it's him or anything else, it's always, I feed off of that energy. So for me, I think the best thing that could have happened was dropping into second place, because then I really had that fire lit and like, okay, let's go, let's do it. So I think that was everything.
Relaxed and ready to go, but definitely Big 12 championship feels great.